Seventh inning of this seven-inning game, and first pitch swing by Yeison Asencio, driven out to right center field. It's over the head of Liddy. It's picked up by Gore as Asencio turns at second base. Gore fires it in. The relay from the Kroger. Asencio slides in safe. It's a leadoff triple, and that's the way the top of the seventh inning begins. The Missions lead this game 3-1.